I reckon. I don't switch my shit up, so now I'm about to see if this, like, I got stamina. Hey, niggas left quick as hell. Niggas over here salty. Salty. Up here. Hey, we raped them niggas, though. They was, huh? So crazy. I'm about to invite some of these niggas that's my friend on this motherfucker, dude, to our damn thing. But it's just pathetic. These niggas that I barely even talk to got the fucking beta because I posted in Gamer's Haven. Like, come on, bruh. Niggas, we don't even really fuck with. Like, nigga, we play TC Flag with, Chris. Bruh. Bruh. Come on, man. You gotta be kidding me. How the fuck could they download it and nigga that we really know close ain't go download the game? Like, man, they go see these videos, this ass whooping we putting on niggas, and be salty. I just wanna know why you wanna be a Viking all the time, Chris. Great. You suspect, nigga. You suspect. What is the max level?
I don't know.
Where you at now? 18?
Did they really just put us in a losing fight? Are they fucking serious?
Damn, dude. Damn, niggas on. You left, Chris? Or that's somebody else? Oh, no. Somebody else left. Why would they leave the match? You still get points. Like, did I just join the match and we lost finally? Sudden death. Wow. What the fuck? It just says sudden death and no respawn right when I joined, Chris. What the fuck? And you still in the match? No, it did that itself. It said sudden death and it said no respawn. Then it said error. That's they ass. Like, that's. Cause people quit too much. There needs to be a penalty for quitting, man. I can't stand that shit, dude. Fight the good fight, nigga. Don't be a Viking character and quitting. Each Viking, each knight, each samurai has honor, nigga.
Hold on, for some reason.
You can't invite me?
For some reason, I'm still in this match.
Go ahead and finish. Eating his turkey tail anyways. Haven't ate dinner yet. Yeah, but if we had like four people that we fucked with, that would be good, man. Like, all these niggas did not fuck with me. I see Chauncey online, but it might be not even him. Oh, that was you, Chris? We starting a match? Yeah. Chris?
Yeah, I started a match.
Well, then I wish you communicate more. Damn your ass. Fucking Mexican to the max, nigga.
I'm the only one that can start a match.
But then I'm inviting motherfuckers to our group and shit. I got the game. And your ass go and do that.
Yeah.
Oh shit, what'd I do? Oh, you trying to invite? Trying to have me invite them?
You said you was?
You was a slow motherfucker.
You was slow as hell. I ain't gonna say I'm trying to invite people.
Yeah. Go ahead and start the match, Chris. I think nobody and on deck. Somebody jumped in our chat and said, what's going on, Turtle? Is it? Oh, shit. Yeah, man, I wish everybody would download that For Honor, man. I only got you on Facebook. That's maybe why you ain't got the shit. What shot?
You said what?
The For Honor game?
Do I see this Honor better?
Yeah. Better. Man, this shit is the real deal.
What's it like?
It's crazy, bro. It's crazy. You out here fighting, motherfuckers. What could I say? I was like, the gameplay is almost... Well, it's not, I wouldn't say gameplay, the concept of it is like League of Legends. There's people on this side, people on the other side, you all collide and you start scrapping and shit. Almost like Dynasty Warriors, but the fighting technique is crazy. It's like playing 300, for real. You out there slamming niggas in the crowd, all type of shit, choke slam, chopping heads off, all type of shit going on. And then you gotta fight niggas one-on-one that be on here too, so you gotta hold the L2 button. And you gotta choose which side you wanna attack from, up, down, left, or right, and shit. Niggas up, left, and right, not down. And each character got special ability, different technique, different style and shit, cause Viking, Samurai, and Knight. But each one had three different characters. Some have a Berserker, and each Berserker from a Knight. For a Samurai and a Viking is way different. And they got a powerhouse motherfucker with a big ass axe, or a big ass claymore. Like the axe, that shit like, it's a bit slow, but it got crazy combos that take health. Claymore, big as hell, is powerful and fast. The Samurai just got that quick ass sword. But then I guess they got this other little ninja motherfucker who like swift as hell. Like, dude, I got some video, I need to send that shit, bro. I be having epic battle. If I use the guy with the sword and shield, it'd be like three niggas against me. I'll be blocking the shit out there. They can't do shit about it. He's trying to attack me from all different angles. That was this character made for it. The motherfucker can jump me. Right now, I'm in a squad right now with the minions. Beat the fuck out of their ass. I don't know where their leaders are, but they're gonna get done in too.
Well, it sounds cool. I have to look into that, bro.
I can do y'all know what it's doing.
Alright, yeah.
I was getting jumped. This little bitch with this dagger. Chrissy, it's your fault, Chris. You're done communicating ass. Oh, I ain't say shit either. But nigga, you never say shit. Hope they whoop your ass too. All I can hear is your fucking fingers tapping, cunt. Now you wanna talk. What the fuck? No, it was fucking two. I was beating the shit out of one of them, and then the little bitch came behind my back and started shaking the shit out of me. I don't even know where our teammates at though. All I see in the middle is all their people. This little fucking Assassin's Creed cunt. Hey, she tried to come out the cut on my ass. Oh, yeah, Chris, they doing that shit. They trying to get my ass. This nigga must play with me before. Nigga, I can do that too, nigga. I can run around in a circle, nigga. I can run around in a circle, nigga. Oh, shit, they got me. There's two people fighting me and the other two dudes. What is going on with our tribe, man? I don't understand that shit. That's what be so complicated about this game. These other two guys, like, they just dying off something. Like, they just rookies. I'm not gonna go and be no more. It's just stupidness. If I go and B, I get jumped.
You lost zone A.
Like, is a nigga over there pushing people off the cliff again? Atticus, what's going on, buddy boy? C. Now I'm at B. Yeah, two of them coming up here, Chris, at B. Oh, there's two of our guys already over here. I told you, I see our dudes. I'm right here watching, Chris. They just sitting. Like they AFK or something. The other fucking two dudes, like, weird as hell. Like they getting killed by minions. How the hell they responded? I did not get them niggas, man. They playing trash as hell right now. We need to really get this one, though. He's doing the most. I can't even play the fucking game at all.
See how you the only one hitting the baby skill with fucking like crazy moments?
What the fuck was that? Get him, please, get him.
I can't.
Why?
Look at this.
Fuck her and get him. Right, nigga, who kept us in the fight? That's me. They weak ass. Almost. Okay. Now my trap didn't kill this nigga when I died. I'm at A, dude.
You lost zone A.
A cheap as hell. My trap didn't kill this clown.
Sudden death.
Dude, this shit be cheap as hell, man. He was making a combat. Our dudes are weak as hell who's with us. Like, bro, that's fucking me up bad. I could have killed this dude. My health wasn't so damn. Well, it wasn't low. It was just some bullshit. And now I'm going to pass him the back. That's a quick one.
Hey! Look at me. Hey, look at me.
Yeah, it's over for me. See, I'm about to go change the other kids' pampers so they can get out of here. It's because of these people we playing with, man. That shit's crazy, dude.
Two people at every phone. What the fuck don't these dudes understand, man?
Everybody did. Now, like, that shit's crazy, dude, how dumb these dudes' strategy is. We got a... What, did he back out already? It started... I don't know, dude. Shit, I guess we got to work with it. There's a lot of dumbass people we know. But let me go change this nigga pamper. I'll be back.
Lost Zone C. You captured Zone A.
I'm back, Chris. And it seems like y'all niggas struggling. Like, what the fuck going on here, my bad? Oh, well, shit. Obviously, you the only one put in work. Chris, you hear me? Damn, can you say something? The dick out your mouth. You don't ask for me, nigga, because help is on the way. You know me, I'm times four. These niggas again beat up everybody over here again. That bitch ran.
I'll be right back for you, okay? Watch the game. Leave them tonight.
Come on, y'all. I gotta stop. I see you, though, and I got her.
Get the fuck out of here, man. I'm stuck.
Hey, you got hit in the back, did you, Chris?
I see that shit, man.
You get hit in the back?
Bro, she ran up on me. I sidestepped to the left. I'm pretty sure I died. It's still funny. It's a straight fucking check. It's not paratrooping at all.
Here we go again. I'm getting jumped. Why am I getting jumped? Why, dude? I don't understand that shit. This is just annoying, man. I can still get revived too. I'm about to look. What is our teammates doing?
Get the fuck out of here! How can I not hit?
I got him, man. Back up, whoever the fuck this is. Back the fuck up and stay away.
You lost zone A.
Like, oh my gosh, our teammates are fucking terrible.
You captured zone A.
I got triple team, bro. That shit's crazy. Triple team with my heart. I'm gonna just wait for you, Chris. See if you're responding, because when I go in the middle, I can't go anywhere else.
Zone C.
Atticus, come the fuck down, nigga. Damn, dramatic ass. But shit, we winning, but it's barely, like, I don't understand. Why do our teammates play like pussies? Nigga asking for help and shit. Talking about attack lane. Y'all niggas ain't even doing shit. You know they be flanking behind us, Chris? They all went to A. You up there, Chris?
You lost zone A.
Come on, bitch. I got a shield in my hand. Fuck you mean.
You leave it, please, bitch. You lost zone C.
Rape they ass, Chris. Wow, I raped they ass, nigga. That shit was crazy on that bridge. Raped them, nigga.
Captured zone A.
Beast mode, nigga. That shit was crazy right there. Hell no. I know they pissed. I know these niggas are pissed the fuck off. I'm about to set a trap up here, man. These mark ass niggas. That shit oughta gave them hella points, dude. When you be in this crowd right here, that's where that dirty shit be coming from. I don't know where I help at, but them niggas just triple team the fuck out of me. They weak ass could even fatality me. That's how weak they is. But them niggas catching back up again, slow
get
as hell.
Get the fuck out of here, man. They cheated, dude. When you activate your fucking revenge, you're supposed to parry everybody close by you. But they just let them push me off the edge, though.
Yeah. Know. It's our teammates, man. Them niggas trash, bro. They trash as hell. That's all I know, man. We then struggle because we got people that don't know how to fucking play.
Yeah, we got a computer on our team that just blows out there to get jumped every fucking
time. Oh, damn. I ain't know about the CPU thing. Bitch, get out of here. You're dead. Come on, Annie. You don't gotta do that now. You don't. I'm about to protect Aces. This is our last stand, like. Niggas came up here and ran into my trap and shit. How did he know that? So, dude, whoever make it to that 1,000, we fighting neck and neck right now, Chris. I'm staying at A.
Sudden death.
Boom, got him. I'm still staying up here, man. Until there's like one or two of these niggas left. And they should go down more. I'm getting tired of losing with this weak-ass squad. They all in the middle, though, Chris. They all in the middle. Or one up here with me. She's trying to hide so I don't aim at her. That's right, bitch. Run. She ran, her coward ass. Damn, Chris, all y'all down. What the fuck happened? I don't know how. There was two over there.
He's nuts.
Like, dude, somebody need to come. Now it's for us. Wow. You see how this shit flips? Weak ass team, dude. Just weak. Like, they serious, dude? I can't even sit at. Hey, I might just gotta go down there and put in work. Goodbye, bitch. Push that bitch off, Chris. Now they got one left. Can we please win? Come on, bruh. I gotta put in work every motherfucking time for my hood. Get your weak ass out of this room, whoever that is, man. Go fucking do something with yourself. You're fucking up our game. Get your sark. Oh, you go ahead and fuck up, Chris, because we're winning anyway. They got one guy left. I'll be damned.
You captured Zone C.
Hey, let him hide. I'm just keep beating up all his minions, dude. Fast as hell. You can hide all fucking day. I'm just about to take over that shit. You can hide for the next 2 minutes, as long as I get my achievement. I don't give a fuck. Pussy ass nigga. You wanna sit right there and hide? He may be at the spawn point. That's the only place he could be at, Mark ass. You better move, bro, cause I'm fucking niggas up, bro. Y'all see how I'm swinging, right? Is you over here, Chris? Or are you looking for that nigga? And then we at the spawn point putting in work. We straight up at the spawn point, whooping they ass. Only problem is we got dumb teammates. Wow, we raped them bad, nigga. We took over the. We about to have 2,000 fucking points for this dumbass dude that wants to hide. I'm right behind these niggas now. Swinging here. Hey, that's your fault. You want to play like this motherfucker who hiding for the last 3 minutes?
Nigga, I have found him.
What, he in his prowling or something? I don't give a fuck what he do. Yeah, let him run. That nigga dumb as hell is already over. We got like 2,000 fucking smackaroos on their ass. I know, he was at 900, that's how dumb he was. He could have easily just took one and got 100, they could have been spawning back. But dude's so fucking dumb.
No.